everyone, my name is Angela Kimaru. I'm one of the pastors here at Mavuno. And I've been going through a time in this period as I've been home, social distancing, trying to figure out what does it look like for me to have meaning and purpose in this season? What does it look like for me to be a mother? What looks like for you to be a parent? What looks like for you to disciple in this season? What does it look like for me to do business in this season? I'm sure many of you are like me and you're trying to redefine how you work, redefine how you lead, redefine how you parent. And you're asking yourself, how do I be a Christian in this season? Well, I'm excited to share with you that in the month of September, we're starting a new experience where we want to journey together to discover what it means for us to be the spark this year. Because God's plans for us are still yes and amen. And what I want to invite you to think and consider, what does it look like for you to have impact in someone's life? Would you consider praying about working with maybe a couple of your colleagues who are in this space of trying to discover what it looks like for them in this season? Maybe you could work with your teenagers and a couple of their friends in this season because they're struggling with not going to school. They're struggling with trying to rediscover who they are in the face of this pandemic. Maybe you could work with somebody in your neighborhood or a couple of people in your neighborhood and be intentional about being the spark in this season. Maybe you've been watching us in this season and you want to join this community, would you consider joining us on this journey in September? So this week, I want to invite you to pray and think about who do I want to walk with in this season? Who do I want to journey? Who do I want to pour my life into like Jesus did when he was here on earth? And we begin by sparking someone's life. I'm excited to see what God will do in other people's life, but also in my life as he uses me to be the spark. I'll give you more details next Sunday.